Alright, back to more Megaman X. I didn't like that death. I like avoid it like three times narrowly, and then the fourth time I get killed. It's like, peace off, big head! Ah! Wait, what? What? I don't know, and I'm not gonna complain. So weird. Now, most people usually, and I'm referring to you, Mr. Rodney, when you say you have to come back here in order to get that heart tank. Well, you don't really have to. You can just do this. Fuck. Mind it takes a little more effort, but it so beats having to come back here and just to get a heart tank. I'm sorry, no. Fuck. Yeah, it's more easier if you sort of do this level again, but even still. You're supposed to slide, jackass! Like a montage of me just trying to get this damn thing! Haha! Success! Dalton just got what he deserved. Get up there, no more falling. Fucking moving platform bullshit. Ow. Why is it that my dash isn't working properly? Anyway. That no longer matters. We fight the boss. Time to fight the Kowanger. You bitch! Thank you. If you're done playing fucking hide and seek. Oh, wow. Wow. It's a good thing you can't fucking jump, you dick. Oh shit. Peace shooter! Be gone. I have to beat the ninja. Time to go. Fuck this. Fuck, that took a while. And finally, Chameleon. Jaymonius versus Sting Chameleon. He's like one of my favorite Mavericks. Yes, and upon defeating Launch Octopus, this area gets flooded with water. It is also required if you wish to obtain the, heart tank here as well. Jump for joy! Fucking dash, asshole! My controller doesn't seem to want to be working for me at moments when I need it to. Yeah, fucking cunt. Oh god! Fuck. Guy takes for fucking forever to kill. Ow! Progress! Fuck. Are you dead yet? Ow. Good lord, how many hits do you fucking take? Finally! Give me my armor now. And there. X is complete. Show us middle finger! You're down. Doo-doo. Ow. Oh, wait. I guess it doesn't work that easily. Thought I could like bash the thing, the falling rocks with my head or something. I guess I was misinformed. Piss off. You too. Take that, you Joe impersonator. Eat me. Jump. full health. Ow. Scapegoat. Ow. I meant to do that, by the way. Alright, Sting Chameleon, fight, go! And this guy's a tricky little bastard, too. Come on! My God. Fight's gonna take me forever! Fucking pest. You're cool, Sting, but you're still a fucking prick. Stop doing stuff. You bitch! Dominated, you snake! Fuck. I beat the chameleon, and now move on to side quests! Alrighty. Finally, we found Sigma's fortress. Let's go in and put an end to his war against the humans. Evil face. Anyway, on to side quests. What should I do first? Take care of the easy one first, I suppose. There we go. Knew there was something else missing. Alright, and I guess we'll end it there and finish one more thing, and then we move on.